You quite a scene at Granite Falls. This video from a viewer shows the falls heavy and swollen after this weekend storm. The Stillaguamish River up to its banks with floodwaters, with tons of water digging through the riverbed there.